Jujutsu Kaisen has been reported by several different sources to be taking about a 1 month hiatus after a short 9 pages for chapter 152 of the manga. And in this video, I'm going to be catching up the people who haven't been aware of this update up to speed, but I'll also be outlining why this 1 month hiatus is the best, most optimal option that both Akutami could have taken personally, and the best options that real Jujutsu Kaisen fans could hope for. So let's dive right into the news at hand. So, for all of those unaware about the news I just mentioned a second ago and need the full context, let's take a few steps back and explain. Gege Akutami, the author of Jujutsu Kaisen, has been experiencing some health concerns since around early May, at least that has been reported thus far. These health concerns, while supposedly not extremely serious in the words of Akutami himself, have been forcing him to take several small breaks over the past few weeks. If you guys remember, he took an extra break off after the entire magazine took off for Golden Week, I think it's called, as well as here and there getting a week off due to him trying to recover from his sickness. On top of this, in chapter 150 of the series, it's been speculated by me and several other people that Akutami struggled to finish this chapter, as well as all the other color pages that he needed to do for that week of the magazine, because of the rough draft-like style for a few of the pages during the action scene. Over time, it seems that this has all culminated into Akutami struggling desperately to be able to get chapters out on time, while not being at 100% health-wise. It's possible that the health issues he faces are slightly more serious than he thinks, however, I think it's more likely that the extremely demanding schedule of a mangaka, topped with even a minor cold or flu, would be enough to make anybody struggle to work at the breakneck speeds and quality that he's been working at, especially with these past few weeks of really high quality manga chapters. So the solution that Shonen Jump seems to have given Akutami is to grant him a 1 month long break and let him rest and recuperate for a long time, rather than give these rather short breaks for Akutami, since those don't really seem to work. As well as having this upcoming chapter only be a short 9 pages in length, it seems to be that this is all in order to give Akutami the rest that he needs, so that when he comes back, he can come back with healthy mind and body. Now, Akutami himself has stated that he is against taking such a break because he wants to continue the weekly serialization schedule he's been going at for a while, but it seems that the editorial staff has really pushed for him to slow down, take a break, and get over whatever sickness or fatigue he is currently dealing with. Which I and many other fans of the series have been showing their wholehearted agreement with. To me, having Akutami take this break is only a win for everyone around, even Shonen Jump themselves, and it is in their personal best interest to keep one of their best-selling series currently going strong, and in order to do that, they need to rest up Akutami whenever he gets sick, or whenever he simply needs a break from the extremely tiring cycle that it is, and extremely tiring schedule that mangaka seem to have on their plate. More importantly than the company's bottom line, however, is Akutami's health itself, which can only benefit from taking this break now before it becomes a problem that is reoccurring, or is simply exacerbated by working when his body is giving him signs to slow down or stop altogether. The fact that Akutami seems to be such a workaholic when it comes to his manga, tied together with the fact that his mental state seems to be in good condition via his own personal statement, to me, indicates that with this break, we will get a fully rejuvenated, fully 100% Akutami in mind, body, and spirit, which is an all-around victory for everyone, if I do say so myself. Even from the perspective of an extreme fan of the series such as myself, I can only be impressed by Akutami's work ethic and skill up to this point, as well as be happy that he is taking this well-deserved and well-needed break. To me, this not only shows that Akutami is currently doing some of his best character writing and world building while not even at 100% physically, but it also means that he can come back stronger and better than ever upon his return. I think that especially with the most recent passing of Kentaro Miura, one of the most respected and hardworking manga in the entire industry, many people, including mangaka, Shonen Jump themselves, and the fans of the series were forced to open their eyes to the harsh reality of the strain of being a weekly mangaka, as well as making everyone just hopefully at least a little bit more conscious and empathetic towards the mangaka themselves and all of the strenuous effort that they put themselves through to entertain us and put their stories out into the world. Whether that be planning out the story, researching, panel planning, storyboarding, sketching, inking, and sometimes on top of that doing color pages all within the span of a week over and over and over, that's extremely draining, and to do all of that when sick, it simply isn't something that anyone should have to go through in order to get their work done, and I hope that every single fan of Jujutsu Kaisen agrees with me so we can give our unified support to an amazing author and more importantly to an amazing person who has given us so much enjoyment and happiness through his story. So, I'd just like to say, rest up Gege Akutami, We'll be here waiting when you get back.